Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept in English Book 2, Lesson 89, Practices. 注意，进行如下练习唯一的前提就是文章必须跟读至熟读成诵，否则请勿开始。Hope you gonna enjoy it. DT Comprehension, 练习咱们口语听力的能力，我问您答，来了。What will people do anything for a free show? Do they care if it's a bad one? No, they don't care. Did the news get around about a comedy show at our local cinema? Yes, it did. Who was it presented by? By the P&U Bird Seed Company.We all rushed to see it, didn't we? Yes, we did. How long did we have to queue to get in? For hours. How many people were present? Several hundred. What was the show like? Very dull. It wasn't very good, was it?No, it wasn't. Did some people fail to get in? Yes, they did. Why needn't they have felt disappointed? Many of the artists who should have come did not appear. Who spoke at the beginning of the program? The advertiser.Was he nervous? Yes, he was.
四句型 asking questions. 啊，我们看第一题叫 Ask me if people like to see a free show. 读题前 What do people like to see? 答案叫 a free show, 对吧？The P&U Bird Seed Company presented a comedy show. Presented 肯定是 D 题前，对吧 ？D 题前 What kind? 我说过了，你要补成 What kind of?所以是他肯定是对 a comedy 提问的，对吧？所以 what kind of show did 巴拉巴拉巴拉 presented 公那巴拉巴拉是公司的名字 ，who 直接替代公司名字就行了啊，就 who presented a comedy show。It was presented at a cinema， 一般过去时被动 was 提前 ，where 对 at a cinema 提问 ，a news got around did 提前 ，what 对主语提问 ，we all rushed to see did 提前 what。对 it 提问啊 ，We had to queue to get in. Did 提前 ？Why did you have to queue？ 啊，目的答案是 to get in. We queued for hours. Did 提前动词换原形 ？How long 对 for hours 提问 ？Who 对主语提问 ？Several hundred people were present. Were 提前 ？How many 对 several hundred 提问就行了 ？How many people？The show was very dull. Was 提前 ，What was the show like? 对吧？哎，这类我点点 like 就类似于咱们新一五十一课就学过那个 What's the weather like? The advertiser stood awkwardly before the microphone. 那 stood did 提前，对吧 ？How 对 awkwardly 提问 ，Where 对 before the microphone 提问。Tell the story. 记着练。Summary writing. 重点两篇文章，重点看连词。这第一篇，这第二篇 ，topic for discussion， 咱们一起来看一下。第一个 ，describe an occasion when you or someone you know who made a slip of the tongue， 描述一个你或者你知道的人口误了的事儿。What is the dullest book, play, film you know? Can you suggest a way of improving it？ 你知道最无趣的书、话剧或者电影是什么吗？能不能想个办法去提这个改变一下，让它变得更有趣呢？There is a saying, the best thing in life are afraid. Do you agree? Why not? 说有这么一个说法 ，saying 就是这么个说法啊。说生命当中最好的事情是免费的，你同不同意？同意为啥同意？不同意为啥不同意？讲作业 ，Ask me if 先写再朗读，只要写作，写完对答。Tell the story 口语复述，置顶留言找重复间隔的学习材料。那以上呢就是本期视频的全部内容了。如果各位喜欢我们的课程呢，欢迎各位关注、订阅、一键三连，
分享给那些需要的朋友，来帮助我们快速成长。 See you next time.